People are now calling this controversial experiment of legalized crime the Purge.
Do not purge!
Do not purge!
I am a horror film fan. I don't tend to... There's certain ones in which I'll watch, and I have to... There has to be more behind it for me than just getting scared. But with an opportunity where there is more behind the film, whether there's a political message or there's some kind of, I don't know, action or story or character-driven message, like, that's what kind of appeases me and makes me want to watch a film.
Tonight, we'll see the good and evil in everyone.
I'd like to think so. I'd like to think so, because I wouldn't be out purging, I'll tell you that. I'd be in my house making sure that no one's coming in to try and purge me and my family. And, you know, pray to God that he gives us the grace to survive that night. But, yeah, like, it's, I feel like if you was actually in that situation and you weigh up what the danger is, stepping out your house and knowing that you could be killed at any moment is something in which you would think about a lot more had this been a real experience. And so, yeah, I'd be in my house protecting myself and my family.